Underlying the noise and anger, an irony that this potential super spreader on Freedom Day would only serve to increase their term of imprisonment.